Phantom Blade Zero was revealed as part of a Sony PlayStation Showcase event, and quickly became one of the hottest games to watch, after it showed off some seriously impressive action. From what's been shown off so far, Phantom Blade Zero is an upcoming game that's absolutely worth keeping an eye on. It features a bleak, dark aesthetic, paired with hyper-fast hack and slash action. It's reminiscent of games like Wo Long Fallen Dynasty, Sekiro, and Nioh. It does offer a slightly different take on this genre, however, with a much closer camera and a more cinematic art style. There's only been 2 trailers for Phantom Blade Zero released so far. It debuted during PlayStation Showcase 2023. In addition, there was a new anime trailer released over Chinese New Year. This doesn't include any gameplay, but does set the scene for the revenge-filled story to come. So far, we've only seen brief slices of in-game action for Phantom Blade Zero. It's found in the initial announcement trailer but does not feature a HUD, and is far from being the final version that players will get their hands on at launch. Still, what we've seen is promising at present, with Phantom Blade Zero offering a faster, more visceral version of the combat found in games like Ghost of Tsushima and Wo Long Fallen Dynasty. It looks as though the bulk of the gameplay in Phantom Blade Zero will consist of fast-paced melee battles, as well as boss fights with more varied enemies. In the trailer released so far, some of the bosses appear to have long-range weapons, trick weapons, and even the ability to destroy environments. It's clear that Phantom Blade Zero is aiming for a more cinematic style than that of the games it's already been compared to. Because of this, expect semi-open world exploration, in-game cinematics that transition into fights, as well as an eccentric cast of characters. In Phantom Blade Zero, you play as Sol, an elite assassin serving an elusive but powerful organization known simply as the Order. After being gravely injured, he is brought back to health by a mysterious healer. In effect, this is a curse that only lasts for 66 days, meaning he has a limited time to seek revenge on his enemies. In terms of the setting, we know that it will offer up a semi-open world for players to explore. The universe the game is set in is called Phantom World, which is also the setting for other games from the developer. At present, the finer details of Phantom Blade Zero's story have yet to be revealed. As per Gematsu, Phantom Blade Zero will receive a 30-minute demo at some point in 2024. This was announced during the China Joy 2023 stage presentation on July 30, 2023. Phantom Blade Zero, the gorgeously animated action RPG that was first announced during the PlayStation Showcase last year, has returned with a new gameplay trailer. The PS5 project from Beijing-based Studio S game still looks very impressive, but a release window continues to elude us. More information, and more gameplay footage, is coming though. Phantom Blade Zero is getting hands-on demos at all of the big gaming events, including Gamescom, China Joy, and Tokyo Game Show. It's even playable at Summer Game Fest, so you can expect to hear much more about it over the weekend. The trailer features never-before-seen footage depicting high-speed combat and multiple weapons, among other gameplay elements. The end of the video also announces that the game will be playable throughout various events this year, including Summer Game Fest from June 8 to 10, China Joy from July 26 to 29, Gamescom from August 21 to 25, and Tokyo Game Show from September 28 to 29. Phantom Blade Zero is in development for PlayStation 5 and PC. A release date has yet to be announced. During Summer Game Fest 2024, developer S Game showed off a new gameplay trailer for Phantom Blade Zero, an upcoming action RPG. A release date wasn't revealed, but the game will be playable at certain upcoming events. One aspect to note is that the gameplay trailer was all captured in-game, so what was shown is accurate to what the game will look like when playing it. Phantom Blade Zero appears to be a Souls-like game with an emphasis on parrying, similar to games like Rise of the Ronin and Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Its monster design and grey color palette tones are reminiscent of Bloodborne. Phantom Blade Zero is set in the Phantom World, a shared universe that consists of the developer's other games. It follows the protagonist named Sol, an assassin who serves an organization called the Order. Sol is framed for the murder of the Order's patriarch, and is subsequently mortally wounded in a manhunt. However, he is resurrected by a mystic healer with a makeshift cure that only lasts for 66 days. Now, he must hunt down the true mastermind behind the patriarch's death before his own time runs out. Players will be able to check out Phantom Blade Zero at game conferences, including Summer Game Fest this weekend in Los Angeles from June 8 to 10, and at China Joy on July 26 to 29 in Shanghai. It will also be playable at Gamescom in Cologne, Germany, on August 21 to 25, and Tokyo Game Show in Japan on September 28 to 29. Phantom Blade Zero was revealed as part of a Sony PlayStation Showcase event, and quickly became one of the hottest games to watch, after it showed off some seriously impressive action. From what's been shown off so far, Phantom Blade Zero is an upcoming game that's absolutely worth keeping an eye on. It features a bleak, dark aesthetic, paired with hyper-fast hack and slash action. It's reminiscent of games like Wo Long Fallen Dynasty, Sekiro, and Nioh. It does offer a slightly different take on this genre, however, with a much closer camera and a more cinematic art style. There's only been two trailers for Phantom Blade Zero released so far. It debuted during PlayStation Showcase 2023. In addition, there was a new anime trailer released over Chinese New Year. This doesn't include any gameplay, but does set the scene for the revenge-filled story to come. So far, we've only seen brief slices of in-game action for Phantom Blade Zero. It's found in the initial announcement trailer but does not feature a HUD, and is far from being the final version that players will get their hands on at launch. Still, what we've seen is promising at present, with Phantom Blade Zero offering a faster, more visceral version of the combat found in games like Ghost of Tsushima and Wo Long Fallen Dynasty. It looks as though the bulk of the gameplay in Phantom Blade Zero will consist of fast-paced melee battles, as well as boss fights with more varied enemies. In the trailer released so far, some of the bosses appear to have long-range weapons, trick weapons, and even the ability to destroy environments. It's clear that Phantom Blade Zero is aiming for a more cinematic style than that of the games it's already been compared to. Because of this, expect semi-open world exploration, in-game cinematics that transition into fights, as well as an eccentric cast of characters. In Phantom Blade Zero, you play as Sol, an elite assassin serving an elusive but powerful organization known simply as the Order. After being gravely injured, he is brought back to health by a mysterious healer. In effect, this is a curse that only lasts for 66 days, meaning he has a limited time to seek revenge on his enemies. In terms of the setting, we know that it will offer up a semi-open world for players to explore. The universe the game is set in is called Phantom World, which is also the setting for other games from the developer. At present, the finer details of Phantom Blade Zero's story have yet to be revealed. As per Gematsu, Phantom Blade Zero will receive a 30-minute demo at some point in 2024. This was announced during the China Joy 2023 stage presentation on July 30, 2023. Phantom Blade Zero, the gorgeously animated action RPG that was first announced during the PlayStation Showcase last year, has returned with a new gameplay trailer. The PS5 project from Beijing-based Studio S Game still looks very impressive, but a release window continues to elude us. More information, and more gameplay footage, is coming though. Phantom Blade Zero is getting hands-on demos at all of the big gaming events, including Gamescom, China Joy, and Tokyo Game Show. It's even playable at Summer Game Fest, so you can expect to hear much more about it over the weekend. The trailer features never-before-seen footage depicting high-speed combat and multiple weapons, among other gameplay elements. The end of the video also announces that the game will be playable throughout various events this year, including Summer Game Fest from June 8 to 10, China Joy from July 26 to 29, Gamescom from August 21 to 25, and Tokyo Game Show from September 28 to 29. Phantom Blade Zero is in development for PlayStation 5 and PC. A release date has yet to be announced. During Summer Game Fest 2024, developer S Game showed off a new gameplay trailer for Phantom Blade Zero, an upcoming action RPG. A release date wasn't revealed, but the game will be playable at certain upcoming events. One aspect to note is that the gameplay trailer was all captured in-game, so what was shown is accurate to what the game will look like when playing it. Phantom Blade Zero appears to be a Souls-like game with an emphasis on parrying, similar to games like Rise of the Ronin and Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Its monster design and grey color palette tones are reminiscent of Bloodborne. Phantom Blade Zero is set in the Phantom World, a shared universe that consists of the developer's other games. It follows the protagonist named Sol, an assassin who serves an organization called the Order. Sol is framed for the murder of the Order's patriarch, and is subsequently mortally wounded in a manhunt. However, he is resurrected by a mystic healer with a makeshift cure that only lasts for 66 days. Now, he must hunt down the true mastermind behind the patriarch's death before his own time runs out. Players will be able to check out Phantom Blade Zero at game conferences, including Summer Game Fest this weekend in Los Angeles from June 8 to 10, and at China Joy on July 26 to 29 in Shanghai. It will also be playable at Gamescom in Cologne, Germany, on August 21 to 25, and Tokyo Game Show in Japan on September 28 to 29. Phantom Blade Zero was revealed as part of a Sony PlayStation Showcase event, and quickly became one of the hottest games to watch, after it showed off some seriously impressive action. From what's been shown off so far, Phantom Blade Zero is an upcoming game that's absolutely worth keeping an eye on. It features a bleak, dark aesthetic, paired with hyper-fast hack and slash action. It's reminiscent of games like Wo Long Fallen Dynasty, Sekiro, and Nioh. It does offer a slightly different take on this genre, however, with a much closer camera and a more cinematic art style. There's only been 2 trailers for Phantom Blade Zero released so far. It debuted during PlayStation Showcase 2023. In addition, there was a new anime trailer released over Chinese New Year. This doesn't include any gameplay, but does set the scene for the revenge-filled story to come. So far, we've only seen brief slices of in-game action for Phantom Blade Zero. It's found in the initial announcement trailer but does not feature a HUD, and is far from being the final version that players will get their hands on at launch. Still, what we've seen is promising at present, with Phantom Blade Zero offering a faster, more visceral version of the combat found in games like Ghost of Tsushima and Wo Long Fallen Dynasty. It looks as though the bulk of the gameplay in Phantom Blade Zero will consist of fast-paced melee battles, as well as boss fights with more varied enemies. In the trailer released so far, some of the bosses appear to have long-range weapons, trick weapons, and even the ability to destroy environments. It's clear that Phantom Blade Zero is aiming for a more cinematic style than that of the games it's already being compared to. Because of this, expect semi-open world exploration, in-game cinematics that transition into fights, as well as an eccentric cast of characters. In Phantom Blade Zero, you play as Sol, an elite assassin serving an elusive but powerful organization known simply as the Order. After being gravely injured, he is brought back to health by a mysterious healer. In effect, this is a curse that only lasts for 66 days, meaning he has a limited time to seek revenge on his enemies. In terms of the setting, we know that it will offer up a semi-open world for players to explore. The universe the game is set in is called Phantom World, which is also the setting for other games from the developer. At present, the finer details of Phantom Blade Zero's story have yet to be revealed. As per Gematsu, Phantom Blade Zero will receive a 30-minute demo at some point in 2024. This was announced during the China Joy 2023 stage presentation on July 30, 2023. Phantom Blade Zero, the gorgeously animated action RPG that was first announced during the PlayStation Showcase last year, has returned with a new gameplay trailer. The PS5 project from Beijing-based Studio S Game still looks very impressive, but a release window continues to elude us. More information, and more gameplay footage, is coming though. Phantom Blade Zero is getting hands-on demos at all of the big gaming events, including Gamescom, China Joy, and Tokyo Game Show. It's even playable at Summer Game Fest, so you can expect to hear much more about it over the weekend. The trailer features never-before-seen footage depicting high-speed combat and multiple weapons, among other gameplay elements. The end of the video also announces that the game will be playable throughout various events this year, including Summer Game Fest from June 8 to 10, China Joy from July 26 to 29, Gamescom from August 21 to 25, and Tokyo Game Show from September 28 to 29. Phantom Blade Zero is in development for PlayStation 5 and PC. A release date has yet to be announced. During Summer Game Fest 2024, developer S Game showed off a new gameplay trailer for Phantom Blade Zero, an upcoming action RPG. A release date wasn't revealed, but the game will be playable at certain upcoming events. One aspect to note is that the gameplay trailer was all captured in-game, so what was shown is accurate to what the game will look like when playing it. Phantom Blade Zero appears to be a Souls-like game with an emphasis on parrying, similar to games like Rise of the Ronin and Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Its monster design and grey color palette tones are reminiscent of Bloodborne. Phantom Blade Zero is set in the Phantom World, a shared universe that consists of the developer's other games. It follows the protagonist named Sol, an assassin who serves an organization called the Order. Sol is framed for the murder of the Order's patriarch, and is subsequently mortally wounded in a manhunt. However, he is resurrected by a mystic healer with a makeshift cure that only lasts for 66 days. Now, he must hunt down the true mastermind behind the patriarch's death before his own time runs out. Players will be able to check out Phantom Blade Zero at game conferences, including Summer Game Fest this weekend in Los Angeles from June 8 to 10, and at China Joy on July 26 to 29 in Shanghai. It will also be playable at Gamescom in Cologne, Germany, on August 21. As per Gematsu, Phantom Blade Zero will receive a 30-minute demo at some point in 2024. This was announced during the China Joy 2023 stage presentation on July 30, 2023. Phantom Blade Zero, the gorgeously animated action RPG that was first announced during the PlayStation Showcase last year, has returned with a new gameplay trailer. The PS5 project from Beijing-based Studio S Game still looks very impressive, but a release window continues to elude us. More information, and more gameplay footage, is coming though. Phantom Blade Zero is getting hands-on demos at all of the big gaming events, including Gamescom, China Joy, and Tokyo Game Show. It's even playable at Summer Game Fest, so you can expect to hear much more about it over the weekend. The trailer features never-before-seen footage depicting high-speed combat and multiple weapons, among other gameplay elements. The end of the video also announces that the game will be playable throughout various events this year, including Summer Game Fest from June 8 to 10, China Joy from July 26 to 29, Gamescom from August 21 to 25, and Tokyo Game Show from September 28 to 29. Phantom Blade Zero is in development for PlayStation 5 and PC. A release date has yet to be announced. During Summer Game Fest 2024, developer S Game showed off a new gameplay trailer for Phantom Blade Zero, an upcoming action RPG. A release date wasn't revealed, but the game will be playable at certain upcoming events. One aspect to note is that the gameplay trailer was all captured in-game, so what was shown is accurate to what the game will look like when playing it. Phantom Blade Zero appears to be a Souls-like game with an emphasis on parrying, similar to games like Rise of the Ronin and Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Its monster design and grey color palette tones are reminiscent of Bloodborne. Phantom Blade Zero is set in the Phantom World, a shared universe that consists of the developer's other games. It follows the protagonist named Sol, an assassin who serves an organization called the Order. Sol is framed for the murder of the Order's patriarch, and is subsequently mortally wounded in a manhunt. However, he is resurrected by a mystic healer with a makeshift cure that only lasts for 66 days. Now, he must hunt down the true mastermind behind the patriarch's death before his own time runs out. Players will be able to check out Phantom Blade Zero at game conferences, including Summer Game Fest this weekend in Los Angeles from June 8 to 10, and at China Joy on July 26 to 29 in Shanghai. It will also be playable at Gamescom in Cologne, Germany, on August 21 to 25, and Tokyo Game Show in Japan on September 28 to 29.